it's time to start your engines. Monter Truck has officially arrived in Kelowna.
So it's a Traxxas Monter Truck Tour. It's our second year here that I know of in Kelowna. We might have been here more than that, but I've been with the tour for a little more than a year. We've got five of the most powerful Monter trucks in the world here, and we're going to top that off with some XMX action as well, which is the motocross. They're going to do some high-flying acrobatics. I believe they brought in 2,000 loads of dirt for this, and frankly, we could have used more dirt. The thing that really is special to me and most people is Monter Truck Racing is the fastest growing motorsport in the world, and it's very much a family event. So a lot of people who come to the show, I would say about 50% of the people who attend the show, it's their first time ever being at a Monter Truck event. And men and women alike just go crazy for it. And that's the thing that's exciting for me is, you know, people look at motorsports and think, you know, guys, dirty boys, you know, but to see the girls get excited about it, you know, we've got a husband and wife team that's gonna be driving Rockstar this weekend. So you're starting to see women in the motorsport as well. And it's just a fun time for everybody. The shows are tomorrow at 1:30. There's a pit party at 12. And then there's also a show at 7:30. And that pit party is from 6 to 7. And then Sunday, there's also a show, again, with pit party at 12 and showtime at 1:30.
Now, tickets for both Saturday and Sunday are available online at Select Your Tickets. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart in Kelowna.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.